All right, take a good look. The LAPD is looking for that man there caught on camera stealing packages. Now, this happened last Saturday in the Melrose district. Police say he followed a delivery truck, waited for the driver to drop off a package, and then stole it. The package was left on the sidewalk because drivers say they're told not to touch doorknobs or gates right now during the pandemic. Police say he was last seen driving a late 1990s Mercury Mountaineer with no plates.